I read your text, amen, and as I read your text, amen, I said around 1 or 2 o'clock, amen, I began to go down on my knees, praise God, hold up, drummer. I began to go down on my knees and I began to pray, and I said, what time? He said, around 1 something. I said, that's the same time, amen, I was laying across my bed praying to the Lord. So we were praying in unison, amen, because we said, one thing about God, amen, God don't make mistakes. Amen, somebody. I wonder how many believers we have in the house. If you are a believer, you are ashamed to your feet and give God some praise. Amen. God told me to tell you, and then just because you are a believer, amen, that the chains are going to break right now. Not tomorrow, not next week, not next month. But he said right now, he said because of who you are. Hallelujah. I know I'm supposed to be giving an offertory appeal, and I tell you what, I'm not.